Flip or Flop host Tarek El Moussa took his Instagram profile to share a few words of encouragement with his 1 million followers. Tarek and his soon-to-be bride Heather Rae Young set off on 10-day vacation. He and Heather have been together since 2019 and still going strong. On August 2, 2021, Tarek El Moussa posted a picture of himself and Heather on his Instagram and wrote a lengthy caption. The HGTV star revealed that life is beautiful and unexpected. El Moussa has faced many ups and downs in his life. El Moussa continued and never thought that he'd battled cancer twice and beat it. Additionally, the father of two talked about his relationship. He added that he never thought he would find love again following his divorce from Christina Half. Tarek began with, "My other half, I love this photo of us." The HGTV star said to his followers he does have an account on TikTok and urged them to see and follow him. He continued, "Life is both beautiful and unexpected." He went on writing, "I never thought I'd battle cancer twice and beat it. I never thought I'd be getting married again." He concluded, "There's always something good in store for you at the end of the tunnel." He encouraged his followers that whenever you go through difficult times, it ends up in good. He mentioned, "I don't know who needs to hear this, but good things are coming." Fans liked and commented on his post. Tina Louise wrote, "Such a beautiful shot." Gretchen Christine Rosie commented, "Stunning," along with red heart emojis. One fan wrote, "The best is to come." Another chimed, "Always so happy to see you happy, Tarek. You're a good daddy, you deserve it all." Another follower commented, "The best thing you can do is roll with the changes, reinvent yourself as you go." Tarek El Moussa is married to ex-wife Christina Hack for almost 8 years. They have two kids, a daughter Taylor Reese and a son Brayden James. However, the former couple remains in good terms and co-parenting. Following the divorce, Christina remarried Ann Anstead, but they split up less than 2 years of marriage. Christina has a son, Hudson, from her second marriage. Tarek El Moussa was lucky to find love again with Selling Sunset star Heather Rae Young. Heather and Tarek met for the time on the 4th of July in 2019. They got engaged in July 25, 2020 and planning to get married this year. However, neither of them announced the date of their wedding. Tarek and Heather revealed their wedding would be private and exes weren't allowed.